Hello everybody. I received a parcel 3 weeks, round about 3 weeks ago from Thailand with a lot of Thailand exclusive, and this cool Thailand Taxi 5-pack. This is exclusive in Thailand. You can't find it in Germany. Mr. Siam Benyapong from Thailand sent me this. We were talking about trades, about German Majorette exclusives, and I will send him a few German exclusives, and he sent me this cars here. Here are the Thailand tuk-tuks, and we will have a closer look on this exclusive cars and this special street cars 3-pack. In a few seconds. First of all, I will have a closer look on the 3-pack. With the 3-pack, because this is a 3-pack with a lot of cars. Here is a Polish Porsche 996 inside, a variation that I don't have with the Polizia livery. It is a 996 here on the right side. You can see the German variations, and this is the Polish variation. And why is it available in Thailand? There's one reason. The fabrication of Majorette is in Thailand, and so these cars are often, when they were made for Europe and they weren't sold to Europe, they are also go on the Asian or Thailandish market, and so it is also available in Poland and Thailand, and it's very nice because it's the third variation that I have now of the Porsche 996 police car, because I have the Porsche in a darker blue German variation here with another wheel variation, and in a little bit lighter blue variation. So I have three different Porsche 996 police cars in three different variations. I also had this two variations. This is from UK, that my friend Count Five sent me, and this Porsche Panamera. Those two are Porsche Panameras that I got. Here are also a little bit different variations. Here the here is some pieces are blacked out. That isn't here on the German variation. And on the German variation, we have the German police emblem. And on the British variation, we have a Porsche emblem. So that's a really nice pack. He sent me in this 3-pack that he sent me, that he was sending me, is also this Mini Cooper from the racing car series. I don't have this. I have only the variation of the limited edition series 2, not the American limited edition series 2, the international and French series 2 limited edition, because the limited edition in the USA is the international limited edition 3, and it is also in this 3-pack was also a Citroën C4, an older piece, an older casting from Majorette, and that I already have, and I will send it to another friend. That was really interesting to see that you can find sometimes other releases that were exclusive made for other countries, that you also can find this in a in Thailand. Sorry, my cat makes a little bit trouble here. Hey Wushi, was machst du da? So sorry for the break, but my cat makes a little bit trouble here behind in the background, and sorry. So we have a closer look on the new Thailand tuk-tuks from Majorette. This casting is only Thailand exclusive. You can find this here in Germany, Europe, or USA for the moment. And so it is really nice to see this. Here is it outside of packaging. Nice details. Really nice piece. Beautiful. I like it. And another one in green and yellow. Here. Beautiful, very, very nice. And we will see us in a few seconds with the Majorette 5-pack with the Toyota Thailand taxis. Okay, see us in a few seconds. Oh, I'm back. Sorry that I've made another break because it is a little bit difficult to unbox this or free the pieces from the gift packs from the Majorette gift packs because the axles are fixed on the cardboard with the strong rubber bands, and so I have a little bit problem. In this 5-pack we have only the Toyota Corolla Altis that I already have from the streetcar series. That is also a new release for 2017. Here is the regular version that I found a few weeks ago from the streetcar series. And so we have here now the more exclusive Thailand exclusive Corolla taxi from Thailand here in orange. Really, really nice detail. Beautiful. And the taxi in pink. I love this colorful cars. Rolls well. It has suspension and blue one. And green and yellow one that was a wish of mine to get this together with the green and yellow tuk-tuk. And he sent me this, the blue and red version. And I like this colorful set, and it's really nice. And thanks to Mr. Siam Ben Yapong on Instagram. Check him out. I will give a link in the subscription to his account on Instagram. He has also he found also in Thailand the Dubai police cars and the new vintage cars with another new 2CV set, Citroën 2CV from Majorette in single packs. That is very interesting. So, thanks to Mr. Siam Bong. I appreciate it. I'm really excited about those cars. And yes, that was it. Thanks and bye bye.